What is up, guys? It is Lil Nightcag coming at you with a brand new video with my boy Iceman here. Where are we going today? Where's life taking us?
The fireworks show at Melbourne.
Today we're gonna watch some fireworks. Bang, bang, boom. But I hope you guys are having a beautiful summer so far. My job's been amazing. I hope you guys, whatever you're doing, working, having fun, do whatever the hell you want. It's your life. But right now, hit that subscribe button, like the video, turn the notice on, follow my social medias. Because don't forget, if you want a shout out, do those things, and I got you. And I want to give a shout out to a couple people. DJ A, who also makes reaction videos. Your videos are amazing, dude. Keep up the great work. Thanks for commenting on my videos. And I want to shout out, who was that one person? I want to give a huge shout out to Dismarcus, I guess, on Instagram. Thank you for following me. And go check out his music. I will leave that in the description. But we're headed to Milford. It's going to be a crazy night. We actually were at my house eating dinner, but then we're getting calls from his mom that we got to go. So that's why we get on a road, so she puts to us. All right, we got to go to Apple Valley.
All right.
We're going to park at Apple Valley and watch these great fireworks. Mind me, we have like an hour and 45 minutes, but...
And then we got work in the morning.
Yeah, that's the fun part, but we love our jobs. All right, guys, I got someone to introduce you to. Who are you, man?
Yo, it's your boy, Cosmic Warrior 36.
New channel coming soon, right?
Yep, March 2019.
Hell yeah,
first
bro.
Official video will be in March 2019.
What types of videos are you going to make?
I'm going to do video gaming like Xbox, yeah. PS4.
That's cool. I game myself, but unfortunately, I don't have enough of the gaming skills to make that type of channel. That's why I do reactions.
Yeah,
but
I'll actually do commentary and no commentary.
Good.
The games I'm going to do are like horror games, like
Sweet.
Slender.
Nice, dude.
Action games like Halo.
So when
Fortnite.
Your channel starts up, you hit me up and I'll make sure I promote it right here on my video.
Yep.
Tell all my people, the Tri-State yep. gang, to go subscribe to, what are you going to call your subscribers?
Cosmic Soldiers.
Cosmic Soldiers. That's
Cosmic
good. That's a good
soldiers.
One.
Cosmic Soldiers. So make sure you guys stab that, not stab it, or
but guess,
destroy.
Guess who's Cosmic's older brother? This dude!
Yeah,
you guys know him.
I'm going to have like so much subscribers, so...
Yeah. So we're headed into Milford right now.
I'm going to be opening my official channel in March 2019. Or maybe
it's gonna
even
be good.
Earlier. Maybe even earlier.
Is that like when you get like a certain device or something that allows you to?
Yeah, I'm gonna have a face cam.
Good.
I am.
Just be careful on. Just be careful whatever you do. Don't make any bad choices.
Yes.
Just keep it positive.
And kids,
you know?
Don't text and drive.
Don't. It kills. I swear to God, it kills. All right, guys. Fireworks have begun.
The sound is too delayed.
Yeah, they're really delayed with the sound, but covered by the trees a little. But this is pretty good. We got great spots.
Yeah, light is faster than sound. That's it?
Woo!
Hooray! Happy 4th of July. Alright, let's go home.
No, that was the warm up.
I count on karma, yeah, I watchin'. I keep a pull, yeah, they been plotting. I trust no bitches, they've been biting. I keep the drip just like a faucet. I count on coming, yeah, I want.
That had to be one of, like, the fifth fireworks show I've ever been to, other than, like, Disney World and a couple of other times, but I don't know. Could they have done better? You guys should just comment down below. Was that even good? I don't know. I'm not used to fireworks that much. But shout out to the people that put that together. It took them a while, so I'm proud of you guys. I don't know. Whatever. It is what it is. But tomorrow, I'm back to work. 8 to 1. I don't know what I'm going to do, but I can't wait because it's always a surprise lately that this is my first week. But I'll pick this up actually after because my mom has to have a work meeting and I might be around Milford. Or whatever, so we'll pick this up. It's not over yet. So I actually just got home from work. It was a great day. Did a lot of weed whacking, picking up brush on the streets. Great job, let me tell you. I love to be on the move, not sitting in one place. I'm really like a type A person. But later on, I don't know what's going to go down. My mom has her meeting, as you guys probably know by now. So I don't know. We're probably going to go out, do something, hang out. Yeah, it's going to be a good night. But I got off early today. That's a good thing, but not as much money as the usual day, but yeah, that was pretty tiring now. Whew, hope you guys are enjoying this Thursday. Alright guys, so as you know, yesterday I actually met up with, for the first time, Cosmic Warrior 36, but today I got another person to bring back since about 6 months, right? About somewhere around there. You haven't seen him. We were supposed to make a lot of videos during the wintertime, but it got delayed a little
bit.
Alright. So, let me introduce you guys, once again, to Lil East.
Well, or, Jowl Kid, or whatever you call me now.
It used to be Jowl Kid, but how you been? What's good?
Pretty damn good, actually.
We're in a community. What you been up to?
Not much. Failing grades. I don't expect that. It's all just expected from me.
Yeah, but don't you make music?
Trying to, at least.
Once it comes out, you guys gotta check it out. Be sure to follow Lil_Eastern.
No, Lil East on YouTube. I just have yet to put my profile picture.
All right, but you gotta I'll plug this.
Add me on Instagram on plugins. Add me on Instagram at Michael_is_God or Lil Eastern.
Yeah. I'll put it in the description, like the link.
Add me on Snapchat Archer_the_kid03. I might change it soon, but.
Wait, I had another question for you. As I was coming here, I called your number, but did you get a new number since the last time I gave you a contact?
Yeah, I did.
Because I called him and somebody answered. It was like a little girl, and then her dad got on the phone and was like, "Who is this?
Who is this nigga?"
I'm like, whoa. And then I hung up, and then because I had texted, and they never replied. Well. I was like, yeah, guess you got another phone number changed. But guys, coming soon, we're making videos, making music, even though.
You do YouTube, I do music. You react to the music, I make the music.
And I get you views.
You get me more views.
We're out here, in our community, just chilling, you know. We might get some food, because, you know, we're kind of low on the money, but we could probably still get some things. By the way, I'm getting my paycheck soon. Love my job. I'm doing something this Saturday with work, too. So, we're really doing. Do you have a job yet?
See if I can work at cinemas.
Yeah, dude, you gotta go. Guys, if you guys know the cinemas, they changed it to Flagship, you know?
Yeah, it was,
Dude, the seats are amazing.
You serious?
Yeah, the seats, and, it, like, they, like, go up. The feet, they have feet rest.
Oh.
They're so cool.
Damn.
Literally, I fell asleep on them. They were so comfy. But,
damn.
Yeah, videos. What type of videos do you want to make? Where do you want to go? Malls? Cities?
Galleria, which is usually a constant on this. I want to go down to the Gucci store down in New York.
New York City and Woodbury Commons is probably the easiest.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. I'll take you there.
Yeah, you should. Yeah. I have nothing going on usually.
But yeah, thank you guys so much for making this possible. Thank you for watching the videos.
Alright.
And he's getting it.
I'm getting a phone call. Alright.
Guys, so I hope you enjoyed meeting Lil East and Cosmic Warrior 36. Glad to show them in the future on future vlogs. And make sure you guys go subscribe to their channels once they come out, because they're going to be starting. I'm going to be collabing with them, of course. And make sure you guys show them the support that they deserve, because they're really taking a lot of time to put their channels together. I kind of just like, I want to start YouTube, but these guys, Cosmic's going to be doing a gaming channel. East is going to be doing music and vlogs once in a while, I think. He can actually tell you more about that on like another video. But I gotta end it off here. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Drop a like, subscribe, turn the notice on, add my social medias, and I'll shout you out. I love you once again so much. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.